Went back to school in Philadelphia at the University of the Arts, where I studied some more printmaking and letterpress printing and commercial printing and book binding. And then when we moved to Marietta in 2009 for my wife's job teaching graphic design at Marietta College, I bought an old printing press that I found in Indiana and put it in our garage and just started messing around with it. And it just quickly kind of evolved into a full-time business. At first I was just kind of making pieces for myself for fun. And then I got hooked up with some local businesses and things just kind of naturally grew into a full-time business.
I do all my carving in plywood. It's a cherry veneer over a poplar plywood. The press is really sensitive. The wood blocks need to be completely flat, and I found that plywood kind of works the best for that. It's also affordable. I go through tons of wood blocks, and I could print any size wood block out of a piece of plywood. I use fall and flex cut tools that I get from Woodcraft. So this is gonna be a 5-color woodcut. I'm gonna be getting the 5 colors out of 3 blocks. So far, we just printed the flesh tone of the block. And I'm gonna be, on that flesh tone block, I'm gonna be doing a 3-color reduction print, meaning I'm gonna be doing the flesh tone, then a brown, and then the key block, which is a dark brown. And then we're also gonna have a red and a yellow block. And those are carved in separate, they're separate wood blocks. So we've got the red here and the yellow here, which I'll be printing. So 3 blocks, 5 colors, making 100 prints. So we usually go from lightest to darkest, print 1 color at a time. All the posters are printed on my flatbed cylinder proofing press. It's a Vandercook SP20 built in the 1960s.